Ciao ragazzi, I am here. It's Sunday afternoon. I don't know what to do, so I thought to do lasagne. And you know, I am Italian, so I want to show you very quickly how to do good lasagne. So, first of all, you see this one, and you need butter, just a bit of butter. I'm not a chef, obviously. I am not Jamie, but I show you how usually people do lasagne in Italy. I have already prepared my ragù. Later I will upload the picture. So first of all, I need to clean now my hand. And so I put, this is a lasagna pasta. For me, it's just for me, so I'm not using lots of pasta. And this is the ragù that I prepared before. So I look for a spoon, and then I put a base of ragù at the bottom. And in Italy it's called teglia. Ok, so everything is done just for one person because I am alone. I can't prepare lots of lasagne. I love lasagne, ma I can't eat lasagne all the week. Ok, so you see, I put three of this. Now from the fridge I take the cheese. I kept this I bought in Sainsbury, and is creamy sauce for lasagne. In Italy people do by themselves, but I don't have time, so I prepare. So I use this. So the first layer of lasagne is done, you see? So I put another layer of pasta. Try don't put the pasta in the same position. So I put this, and again a bit of ragù. I prepare ragù with the onion and meat, and a bit of parsley, and I add also oregano because I love oregano. I know it's not in the recipe of lasagna, but I love oregano. I put everywhere. So again, and now okay, for me is enough. Add cheese. You can see here, and a bit more of ragù. I can ask Jamie if he wants me in his restaurant. Hi, Jamie. And then okay, ragù a bit more. Yeah, I love ragù. Let's finish ragù. I love more than pasta. And then okay, this is done. And now one thing very important is the cheese on top. Usually is parmesan, but with this lockdown I didn't go today to buy parmesan. So I use normal cheddar that I had at home. And then yeah, this is ready. You see, lasagna. And then it's done. My oven is already warm, and I put inside for around 40 minutes I advise always to check the temperature, but I am sure I know my oven, so there are no problem. And yeah, in about 40 minutes, my lasagne are ready. The smell is already good. So, okay. And later, I will show you the picture of my finished lasagne. Okay, thank you very much for following me. Ciao, 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 guys. Ciao.